Hallo allerseits, herzlich willkommen zu Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. Und zwar, wie es, glaube ich, unschwer zu erkennen ist, ist das hier die VR-Version. Ich spiele es mit der HTC Vive und es ist das erste Mal, dass ich das Spiel überhaupt starte. Das heißt, ich habe absolut keine Erfahrung mit dem Spiel, außer gewisse Trailer und kleine Videos, die ich gesehen habe vom Spiel, aber ich habe es noch nie selbst gestartet. So. Gespielt wird das mit dem Gamepad. Und ich bin schon total gespannt.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. One of us. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting closer.
They're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh. Coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look. Can you see them? Over there. Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look. Up ahead. You see it too.
You promised you could.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
Senua.
Turn back. Go back.
Go back.
It's not safe.
Look around and you will see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
We can't do this. Go back, go back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it, turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
They can feel you.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Okay, ich habe jetzt bewusst nichts gesagt, um einfach mal dieses unglaublich atemberaubende Intro genießen zu können. Das Spiel sieht absolut genial aus, besonders in VR. Die Atmosphäre mit den Stimmen im Kopf. Boah. Also, jetzt schon Gänsehaut pur. Ja, mal sehen.
Focus. Look closer. Look. Use your eyes.
Why isn't she looking closer?
She needs to look closer.
Focus.
Muss ich hier eine Taste drücken, oder?
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea, and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Okay, also das ist absolut beeindruckend. Ich denke, ich werde das so umstellen. Ja, ist mir glaube ich lieber. Aha, das macht sie automatisch, okay. Absolut unglaublich aus.
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Also auch diese bewusste Designentscheidung bei Cutscenes in eine Art Kino-Leinwand-Modus umzuschalten. die finde ich auch richtig gut eigentlich. Die Stimmen sind boah, heftig. Ich mache meine Kopfbewegungen mit. Ja. Zumindest in der Höhe. Das ist ja interessant. Nein, die macht generell die Kopfbewegungen mit. Wow.
Bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Ah, das ist. Ich finde keine Worte hierfür. Das ist unglaublich. Ein unglaublich intensives Erlebnis.
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Okay.
You're in danger. You don't know where you're going. Come on. Get down.
What are you waiting for?
Ah, die Stimmen sind unangenehm.
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Ein großes Tor.
Truth is my truth.
Huh? It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
I guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell if I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
She needs to focus now.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Thank you.
it's near?
Focus, and you will find it. Look towards the gate, and the gate will open.
Ah.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe. It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen, learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Also, man möge mir bitte verzeihen, wenn ich hier nicht viel spreche. Aber das,
voice joins us.
Das ist unglaublich.
She wants to try to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real.
Das sieht so
good as that.
Plastisch echt aus.
We are always here.
Die Animationen. Oha.
I guess it's the same height. You can stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip.
Oh.
You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
Okay, hier geht's dann runter. Okay. Das wirkt wirklich, als wäre das Spiel gemacht für VR. Das ist ehrlich ganz großes Kino. Und es läuft eigentlich ziemlich gut, muss ich sagen. Ich bin durchaus beeindruckt.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Uh-oh. Sieht mich an.
I beg you. Let him go. I'll give you what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
Oh. Oh, das ist Wahnsinn.
Has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Okay.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. For now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow, whatever the cost.
He's not
Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Okay, also ich muss ehrlich zugeben, ich war schon lange nicht mehr von einem Spiel so beeindruckt. Ich will jetzt eins versuchen. Also ich schwitze, obwohl ich eigentlich nur sitze und mit dem Controller spiele. Ich werde jetzt mal hier zu meinem... zu meinem Platz gehen, wo ich ein wenig Platz habe. Das ist hier drüben. Jetzt werden wir mal die Kamera ein wenig nachjustieren. So, vielleicht so, ja. Und jetzt steht Senua wirklich vor mir. Oh, die ist ein Stück größer als ich. Boah. Also wenn das nicht beeindruckend ist. Ich kann fast hingreifen. Boah. Ja, die Details. Wow. Ah, das ist gut 10 cm größer als ich. Wow. Also richtig, richtig beeindruckend. So. Das ist wirklich beeindruckend. Okay. Ich würde sagen, für heute war's das. Vielen Dank fürs Zusehen. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao, ciao.